guys. Today, I'm finishing up the left section of the part. This is the last time-lapse video of the series. The next episodes are going to be a showcase of the inverted and a tour of the part. Next episode, I'm not going to show the coaster building footage because I'm insecure and still trying to work on my coaster skills. It's been a crazy 4-month journey working on this part, and I'm glad I survived this winter. Anyways, I first built the Nautic Jet Ride since it's the least built water ride. Then I built the lounge area. Also, before you comment what decals I'm using, you should check the video description. There's links to the decals in each episode. Whether it's my videos you're watching or someone else's, you should always skim through the description because it has a lot of useful links. And then I finally built a station for my upcoming inverted coaster. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.